You are hitting it. It's your 50s, and I just read all these nominations and wins. What is happening at this decade of your life?
I feel like my very best. I thought I'd be kind of cool when I was in my 40s.
Yeah.
But nobody ever tells you that 50s are great. You feel good. You feel like you're...
Yes.
I feel like I'm in my storytelling season, but I also feel like I'm hitting my truth-telling season,
ow,
too. So I feel like everything is just, I say what I feel. I feel a part of the world. I feel, like, purposeful, mindful. All those lessons that you feel like you try to stack up in your 20s and 30s, I feel like they're more realizing them.
Because you feel like, especially in your industry, too, that when you get older, it's like it doesn't always serve you. But you are true. Because I have to tell you, I think every great thing in my life happened in my 50s. I got this job in my 50s. Mm-hmm. I got my kids in my 50s. Wow. Like,